Today, Cedar Rapids searchers recovered the body of a missing teen. 17-year-old Logan Blake's body was discovered by a boat of firefighters in Cedar Lake, located in downtown Cedar Rapids. Blake, along with three friends, were on the elementary school grounds when he was pulled into the sewer systems by water that had flooded the neighborhood from torrential rains earlier yesterday. Blake's body was discovered around 4 p.m. today by a group of searchers who turned out to look for the missing teen.